Greetings, everybody. My name is Fury, and welcome back, finally, to some more Red Dead Redemption 2. We are still out here in the wilderness, looking around at things. I know the last time we did this, we were doing some stuff for Trelawney, if I'm correct. We got Sean. We saved Sean. We got him back from the good old Pinkertons that were trying to take him out, or the Bounty Hunters. Don't remember if it was the Pinkertons or Bounty Hunters, but now we are back here and getting ready to go visit Dutch, but I'm just doing a little bit of investigating out here because there's two things in mind that I ended up seeing. We saw a dead body over here that just popped up on my radar, and I also ended up seeing some sort of secret mission, like, over up here. Not a secret mission, but there's another side quest at the Flatneck station. So we'll probably check that out too when we get the chance. But first, I want to go see what this is all about, because I didn't kill anybody over here. This just kind of popped up in the middle of nowhere on my list here, it seems. Hello? Anybody home? Jump down there. Hello, Mr. Fisherman. How are you? You look like you've had a good time. What happened to you, sir? Alright. See what's up. Hi. Oh, you're alive!
I thought you was already gone.
Damn! I never stopped. Okay, I'm bad at reading this. I'm sorry. Lost letter to Bonnie? Oh. Can I read it? Dear Miss McFarlane, I'm sorry, I'm terrible at reading cursive. Oh man, Yeah, that says a lot about me. I can't actually read that. I'm sorry. I think what I might do is I'll open up the letter and take a look at it again. What did you have on you, though? So you have a message for Bonnie McFarlane from Red Dead 1, sorry. Aw, can't carry anything? Fine. Let's see. Oh, wait. Is this a journal? I'm curious. I feel like this would be a journal entry. Read. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess. Nope. Nothing new from that. No. Sorry, I don't mean to keep calling you. Ah, that's what I wanted, the satchel. Recent letter to Bonnie. Can I just read that? Thank you. That's what I wanted. Okay. Dear Miss McFarlane, I'm sorry. You're right. I do let things get out of control in my head. I always have. I see that, but I love you. We are meant to be together. It's our destiny. I know it is. I saw us in a dream raising kids. You were very happy as my wife, and I was proud to be your husband. Dreams don't lie, neither do I. I'm heading off to make my fortune, and when I come back, a rich man, you'll see what a fine husband I'll make you, and father to our children. And no, I won't grow up on the subject. You're wrong. I've got so many things to say to you. I'm going to continue with the writing of this letter later, but believe me when I say we are destined for a long, happy life together. Even your father will know. Even your father will come to believe it and accept me, if no matter how humble my birth. Ooh. Okay, so he was trying. Well, it's a shame that she doesn't mention you, that's for sure. We definitely don't hear about a lover from Bonnie McFarlane's side of things when we talk to her. When John meets her. Interesting. A little sad, but interesting. Okay. Well, I'm sorry, man. At least you gave it your best shot, right? Maybe? You did something. Anyways, so that was that. Feels a little bad about that, but I don't know. It's too bad we can't actually take the letter to Bonnie McFarlane. I thought it would have been like a mission thing, but doesn't seem like it. So what is going on over here? Who's doing what here?
Good boy.
Ah, I see ya. Excuse me, hello, whoever this is over here, what do you want?
Do you smoke, sir?
Hello? I do not.
Sure. Perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs.
Smoking and other hobbies?
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay. Cards?
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
Oh!
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I
wish
I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money. A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Something tells me this man doesn't have long left to live.
Is worth a fortune.
Holy
yet.
Cow.
Look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert.
The
so
cat.
Rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
So if we find any more, we gotta bring it back.
And,
okay.
Take it off your hands.
And you'd pay me.
A fair price. Now you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Rambottom, at your service.
Okay, cool. I'll take a look around for these.
This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
You got it, Chief? I mean, might as well. It's a little bit of a collector thing, so if we run into any, we'll find what we can. So, smoking and other hobbies. Oh, no, not what I wanted. Derp. Where was that? Progress? Compendium, challenges, total completion. Is it the compendium, maybe? Equipment, fish, gangs, plants, horses, weapons. Ah, cigarette cards. Oh my god, 3 out of 144? Dear god. Okay, maybe I take it back. Maybe I won't be able to find all of these, but I'll definitely keep my eyes open for some of them, so. Okay, that's cool. Oh yeah, what was the other one? There's like the dinosaur bones too that I think we're supposed to look out for. If I remember right. Alright, let's go. Okay, I guess we don't have anything else to do, so we can just go back to Dutch and figure out what the next plan of action is, I guess. I don't know what he's up to. Haven't done much in Valentine. Everything's kind of locked down. Fort Wallace. Kind of need to check that out, too. There was also that treasure map that I ended up getting that we still haven't found anything for, as far as I know. Because I was trying to look at the peaks over there. Oop. Hello. Hi there, sir. I can study you. Oh. Kentucky Saddler. Nice. Hello.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
How are you? Can I greet any? Nope. Other way? Nope.
Hey, mister.
Wait. What are you doing? Okay. I forgot how stingy some of the characters can be in this. I wasn't even doing anything. I was just greeting somebody.
Hey there, mister.
What? No place for what? I genuinely don't know what he said. This ain't no place for something. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, well, anyways. Back to the camp, get everything set up, and see what Dutch wants, I guess. Now we have to figure out some other issues. Mostly with Jack.
There we go.
No, not Jack. I don't know what we're up to. Alright. Oh, wait. Ah, I forgot that I still had that on me. I almost forgot about this. Got a deer. Might as well bring some food in for the camp, right? Gotta bring them some food.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say...
Oh, is that Sean?
I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you.
I just got back. What am I missing here?
I'm back home now. So everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. Don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
Why don't you move next time?
Don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now, Deadeye Maguire's back.
I don't know where to put this.
And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork.
Oh, that's Kieran.
I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
We'll do our best, Sean, but if I'm correct, I forgot that somebody doesn't like you. The gang are celebrating the safe return of Sean, will be unavailable for activities for a while. Okay, fair enough. Oh, made me drop the deer all the way out of here. Oh, that sucks, man. Items dropped in camp will always be left in convenient location. Hunted animal carcasses and parts can be handed in the person's butcher counter, which is now closed, if I'm correct, because we're partying. We're having a good time here. Start singing. Sorry, I'm just enjoying myself here. Don't mind me. Oh, damn. Oh, didn't think we're going that far. Holy cow. Oh, God. Thank you, Arthur. Appreciate the good little story singing from that one, eh? Hello, Mrs. Grimshaw. How are you?
There she is.
Oh, what a night.
How are you?
Hell, I'm great.
Okay.
Well, I guess that's it. Oh, no. Is he looking, is Reverend Swanson looking for booze again?
You ain't joining in?
There is little joy left in drinking for me.
I see.
Okay, then.
Especially after last time and the fact that we had to bail you out.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
I'm right here.
Oh, my lord. Well, at least he's not doing anything too crazy, so I'll take that.
Hey, folks.
Hi there.
Evening. How's it all going?
Hello.
I'm good.
That's good to see you again, Sean, at least.
Okay, Morgan.
Oh, cool. Dutch and, was her name Crazy, if I'm correct? Mary Beth, having a good little dance here. Molly, sorry, not Mary Beth, Molly. Aw, that's cute. Enjoying their time, which is always nice, especially for things like this.
Tonight's all about having fun.
Hey, John.
And don't we know it.
Hey, y'all.
Hi, Arthur.
Hey.
Hey.
How's everybody doing?
Susan.
Morgan.
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, Arthur.
What about everybody else? Aw, did I miss, like, an entire conversation while I was gone? I feel like I did. Although, it's only fair. Everybody's having, like, their own little parties right now, which is good. Everybody's relaxing the best they can. This is like a calm, I bet, before a storm.
You okay, Jimmy?
Yes, just relaxing.
Aww. Yeah, well, you say that now.
Oh.
Well, I should get back to it.
Sure.
I like this. This is cool. This is like a chill little time in the camp before anything else goes on. So I wonder what the next plan is then for Dutch. Oh, hey, Hosea. How you doing, buddy? Wait, wait, wait. We do get a dance? Of course, we do dance.
Sure, but I ain't much of a dancer.
Aw.
Say, Arthur, it's okay to dance. Doesn't mean we can't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
What you think of me?
In a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
I like that. Just sad and angry all day. Even she calls him out for it. It's kind of true. Like, he's a little bit like that every day, especially when it comes to some of the people he has to be around. Bill. Javier's not that bad. And remember, Javier's the only character, I believe, in Red Dead 1 you can spare, too. Which is kind of funny. I do remember that. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, there you go. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, there you be, Mary Beth. A good dance indeed.
Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Aw, no worries. How you doing, Hosea?
You okay, Hosea?
Well done, Arthur.
It wasn't just me.
It was everybody.
Anyway, I won't disturb you.
All right, Arthur.
Oh, what are these guys up to? What are they up to? Hey, how you both doing?
Hi, Arthur.
Hi there.
How are you doing?
All right, I guess.
Good for you.
If you say so.
It's better than nothing. Oh, who's that? Is that John? Who's going over there? See someone going over here. Who is it? Ah, it's Kieran. How you doing? You're a new member of the group.
Sean will make your life hell when he finds out you're an O'Driscoll.
Oh, great.
Just be grateful you're alive.
Eh, fair
okay,
enough.
Well, let's talk more later.
See ya, Arthur.
He's not really a bad dude. Although, who knows what he did before. He doesn't really mention it, does he? Strauss?
You awake yet?
Oh, what is it?
It's none.
I need to rest.
Okay, alright. You go rest. I suppose we should probably call it two then. Get ready for whatever's next. Hey, John.
Marston.
Hello, Arthur.
How are you holding up?
Ain't been better.
Mm-hmm. And then there's Bill.
Bill.
Hey there, Arthur.
How are things?
Things are looking up.
Glad to hear it.
We hope they are, anyways. What's going on over here?
Her father come in, angrily said, now you have lost your maidenhead. Pack your bags and coat tags too.
Make your living off a ring dang dude. Now what is that? It's all around like a zigzag. Got a hole in the middle and split it in two. That's what you call a ring dang dude.
She went off to be a whore. Hang his sign upon her door.
Dollar each and three for two. Second round like a pussy cat. Ring dang do. Now what is that? Soft and round like a pussy cat. Got a hole in the middle and a split in two. And that's what they call ring dang do.
So much to do around the camp, which is nice. I love this.
Dirty man.
Yes.
Sorry, I'm Don't mind me. I just love kind of exploring around these areas. It's kind of nice, too, because you get to just look around at everybody just enjoying themselves, seeing how much fun they're having, and the freedom that they're having out here. They're like a nice little happy family, which is the best part. Oh, what are these? What are they up to? Oh, she's gone. Rip. Well, it could be worse. She could have done that in the bed, which is not a very good time. All right, well, I better grab my gear because I'm definitely going to need my hat. I want my hat back. I lost my hat, man. Where's my hat? Actually, which hat do I want to wear? Where did I get that one? Beaver Big Valley hat. I don't remember getting that one. Anyways, I'm going to take the stalker hat. Yeah, I'll just be this one. There we go. There's my hat back. Okay.
How y'all doing?
Hello, Arthur.
Hi.
How are you?
Never been better.
Well, that's good to hear, Dutch.
Good to hear. Okay.
Oof. At least Dutch is chilling for once, at least. Aww.
Not a vicious blizzard, thick mud, railways, filthy towns, and any other hells we've encountered. Blackwater!
Yeah.
It's a place true named, huh?
I don't know if you ever want to go back to Blackwater, though. I don't think it'd be very welcoming.
I like blue water. Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Blackwater? You can keep that. Blue water. Fire water. Salt water.
Okay.
Black water's for fools. Yep. It's just unnatural. All this land. Ain't natural at all.
I don't know, man. You are the one living on it, and I know you were part of the Navy before this, so. Hey, I'll take what I can get. Alright, well. We better have Arthur turn in for the night so then we can get things ready for the next day. I think that's only fair. So we'll sleep until the morning. Have a good rest, Arthur Morgan. We got a long day ahead. It's good to see that the camp is kind of fully coming together by the looks of it. They're not all off on their own doing their own thing, which is good. All right, everybody's up and at 'em, awake and ready to go, and we got Dutch's plan, I'm assuming, coming together here, and we gotta get that ready. So, Dutch, you're up next, buddy. Right, don't go to Blackwater. Wanted dead or alive, no matter what I do over there, I will get caught and taken in. Hey, Hosea.
Good morning. All right. Mood seems pretty good around here.
It does.
Well, guess we should enjoy it while it lasts.
Sure, Arthur.
All right, well, we might as well just see what Dutch is up to. I think everybody else is busy waking up.
What time Arthur. Did I go to sleep?
Companion activity is now available in camp. Talk to companions marked on your map to join in. Oh!
Are you okay there, Arthur?
Wait, companion activity? Chicken! There's a chicken! Hey there, boss. How you doing? We can go hunting? Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't know you could do that. Cool. Well, speaking of hunting, I mean, I do technically have an item, but sure, let's go with Charles.
What you prepare
for? I wouldn't mind.
The greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you're sitting on it for bison.
Bison?
Bison.
Ooh.
But you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Oh. Good luck.
Well, we're going with them.
Come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Yeah, that's it, Arthur. I'm down with this.
Let's go.
I like Charles. He's definitely one of my more favorite characters from the game so far.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how a tribe moved with the bison.
Oh?
They lived almost as one. When the bison went, my people went.
Aww.
They were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Where the booze went, you went, right?
My father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left.
Well, there's some wild horses, which is pretty good. Not exactly what we're looking for, but that's fine. We're not really looking for that anyways.
Over there.
Oh.
Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them.
You got it.
Ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay?
Hold on. Let me get my stuff. Let me get my gear. Yeah, it's probably just a good idea to go with the regular carbine.
Okay.
Bring down one bison. You got it, boss. Oh. Crap, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I think we got it. Whew, no, we don't want to kill any more than we already need to.
Skin and butcher it. Take the horns too. Can all be used.
We use the horns for stuff? Okay. Alright, come on, big guy. Big gal.
Right,
sorry.
Boy, hold on.
Ugh. Taking this thing apart. It's massive. But at least we got the meat from it too. Hopefully, some meat, horns, the fur. Yeah, I guess you can't really put that on the back of a horse, can you?
Throw that on your horse and mount up. I wanna go check something out.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
All right, Charles, I'm with you.
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them.
Ooh. One's up there, maybe? Oh. Oh.
No.
Oh.
Look. Bison. Shot and left for dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know. But I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
I'm down with that.
Lead the way.
Yeah, you don't do shit like that. That's just poaching, right? At that point, you're literally just poaching them.
Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that.
For the unfortunate sport of it, by the sounds of it. Oh, sorry. Sport
Another
of it. Apologies for that. If you saw a little stutter, it's because I accidentally shut off my recording.
Shot and left for dead again.
Oh, hello. But
this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there.
Yeah.
Take a look.
There has to be some sort of lead to maybe where they might have gone, right? Yeah, so if you saw a little stutter, I apologize. I accidentally shut off my recording. Did not mean to do that. Okay, campfire seems a little warm. Somebody's been here recently. So, they have to be somewhere here, I would think. Canned food. Yeah. They're probably still here.
Folks haven't gone cold yet.
Yeah.
Maybe half a day since they left.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
Routed quickly, though.
In the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything.
Sorry, Bison.
What a damn waste.
Indeed.
This way. We should have a good view from up here.
Hunters are one thing. Hunters are good. Hunters, they go out, inspect the animals they go after. But when it comes to poachers, I'll see now. They're the worst of the worst.
Maybe another camp? It's worth a look.
All right.
I'd say it is definitely worth a look, and we should go see. Right behind you, Charles. I'm ready when you are.
Bastards. Just killing for fun.
Think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to.
Nah. Only when it's necessary. Not and or when before.
Look, more dead bison.
Oh,
it
God.
Come on.
Wait up.
I'm right behind you, Charles. Don't go too far, buddy. Come on. Oh, boy. Things are about to get hairy. I can just feel it.
Would you fools shoot those bison?
Oh, Charles.
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard.
Oh, hey now.
Did you shoot them? Yes, we did. We shot them bison. We'll shoot you too if you don't get.
Want to try it?
This isn't yours. What? We.
Woo! Oh,
it's that business of mine. Good God, you're crazy. Look, I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Then I'd recommend.
I'll get you some answers.
I'd recommend you don't do anything then, buddy.
What the hell are you doing?
Come on, tell me.
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
Tell me something, buddy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, well, you're going to get a little more then.
You're dead.
Come on. Spit it out.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could. And make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No. Please, don't kill me. I'm begging you.
Nah. Get the fuck out of here and don't come back.
All right. Now get out of here.
Just don't shoot me, mister. I got a family.
And run away.
Why did you do that?
He didn't need to die. Maybe he'll go tell his friends now what happens to poachers.
I've seen enough of this.
I'm having to die.
Okay. All right, no worries, buddy.
I'm going to see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later.
Hopefully there's quite a bit to take and something. Maybe I'll find one of the cards here, too, that I've been looking for. We need to find those as well. Poison throwing... throwing knife? What? Huh? Interesting. Oh. Well, I don't need your body, technically, but... There, you can go over here. You're not worth the hassle. Not at all. Chewing tobacco. Some small tins here. There has to be something worth it, right? Horse reviver. I am apparently stocked up on too much stuff right now. Double action revolver for cattleman revolver. No, I'm keeping my revolver. Get out of here. Alright, let's go, buddy. We'll take that back to the camp. Poor Charles. Did not deserve to see that shit, man. Alright, let's go. At least we got something. Took care of business. Those poor bison are gone. Coyotes are gonna have fun with that, though. I guess at least the coyotes get some food, right? Anyways, I'll head back to the camp, see what's on next on the agenda, and, maybe, hopefully, we can check in on Charles, too, and see how he's doing, but I don't really know if it'll let us do that. We'll see, though. We have made it back. And I don't remember if I can actually give the bison pelt to him. I don't think I can. Could be... Oh, it's a poor bison pelt, too. You know, I kind of deserve that after what happened last time. Okay, so we still gotta go talk to Dutch. Seems like everybody else is doing good here.
Very well.
Thank you, Hosea.
Hi, Pearson.
You okay?
My God, what did I drink
last night? I'm not sad, just bored.
Oh, I can donate. Can I donate the skin? I don't know if I get anything. I get money for it, which is nice. I'll take it. It's a poor skin, sadly, so you can have that. There you go.
Well, the quality's a bit lacking. We won't get much for it.
I'm sorry. A horn from a bison can be sold. Predatory bait attracts average predators. No, I need that for later. I will give you the prime rib, though, because at least then we can cook that up.
Good. We really needed this.
There we go. Got some more horns that we can sell. There you go. Hope that helps, Pearson. Wait, upgrade? Crafting upgrades?
If you could give me some leather working tools,
I could make some rugs,
blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
Oh, cool. Okay. So, increases the carrying capacity for all types of tonics. Purchase leatherworking tools at the ledger. Upgrade the medicine wagon twice at the ledger.
Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else.
Donate 5 animal carcasses to Pearson. Oh, cool. Alright, there's like a bunch of these. I like these. Arthur's lodging? Oh. Perfect alligator skin. Alright. Ram head, cougar pelt covered chest. Okay.
I won't be able to make that for you without more materials.
Bear skin table and oxhide rug. Okay. Well, that's kind of cool. Sorry, I didn't actually see these before. Camp tables, chuck wagon, main campfire. Oh. Oh, cool. Moose antlers, wolf skin, perfect wolf carcass, snake skin banjo, campfire seats, campfire log covering. Okay, cool. Scout campfire. I guess the hanging bones you can definitely use for something else, but alright. I was just curious. Okay, I think with that, we can go see Dutch, and we'll figure out what the next objective is here. Right, Dutch? What are we up to? What's the plan, good sir?
Arthur.
Hello, Dutch. How are you?
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
What are we up to?
Feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
Okay.
When we heading west?
What about everything else, though?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. They don't want folk like us no more.
No.
We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Oh, don't tell that to a few people.
You have to.
They got Micah.
Oh.
Dutch. Arthur.
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's
been
arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me.
You okay there?
They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
What?
Thank you, Arthur.
Who brought this on himself? You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking.
Yeah, Dutch is kind of ousted for that one.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur?
Get him drunk?
Crazy business.
I'm giving that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Get Lenny drunk.
Come on, son.
All right.
I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I guess we're going for a ride, Lenny. Let's do it. Ride to Valentine's Saloon. Oh, no. Why do I have a bad feeling about this? Let's go, Lenny. How you doing back there?
I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Nah, you're all good.
You look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side.
We don't like Micah.
What are you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was
You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid.
Oh,
you know
God.
Who he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah, knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Oh, God.
Didn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match.
So he just killed somebody and now he's in jail. Damn it.
Up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him?
Poor Lenny.
I'll come with you, hey?
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about
Martin. It was drink that started all this.
Yeah, well, we're not going to do... Sorry, Lenny.
Okay.
Don't worry, Lenny.
I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
A fight.
We kept it clean. We're all good.
Sorry, Lenny. I don't mean to do that.
If you say so, Arthur. Got some kind of rock in your boot?
Sorry, sir. Okay, that one wasn't me. That was Lenny. Lenny was the one that hit you, sir. Burk, burk, burk. Yeah. Okay, we just need to be very careful when going through town. Arthur, what are you doing, buddy? To the saloon! Hitch the horse. There you go, big guy. There you go. That's my big boy. Ain't ya? Here, let's give him some pats before we go in with Lenny. There you go. There we go. Give him some pats. Give him a brush off. Mountain needs a good old brush off. There you go. Perfect. Alright, Lenny. Let's do this. Let's get this party started. Let's get it going. Hey, boys. How you doing? Greeting?
Hey, friend.
Bam, 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 down, 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 down. Oh, God. Here we go. Ding, 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 ding.
Just one or two.
Just one or two.
Of course, just a drink. Don't be drunk. We'll get a couple beers, please.
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me.
It didn't happen. I'm sorry.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Have one for yourself.
Thank you.
All right, let's get it started.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy, crazy stuff, but Mike.
Hey, 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 hey.
Shut up. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards.
Oof.
My lord. You men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone.
Charm? Let's charm. I want to charm him. Let's charm him.
Listen, buddy. Charm a fellow.
Let's do it.
One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Aw.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
And you were. You were friendly. It's fine. Oh, one drink, they said. Hmm? One drink. Arthur, what are you doing there, buddy? Lenny!
Where are
you? Oh, hi, ma'am. How are you doing?
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Don't ask me.
Everybody seen a man named Lenny? I'm already loving this.
My friend, you know where it went?
Yeah, I can't say, I'm afraid.
Oh, thanks, man. Appreciate it anyways. Hello. Dude, have you seen Lenny around here? No, no one's seen Lenny. Lenny!
Lenny?
Lenny, you here, buddy?
You?
There he is.
What are you doing, kid?
Lenny! What you doing up here, buddy? What are you doing? Lenny!
You know what?
Bam, brown.
Why did you never marry?
Oh. Then he's gone again. Oh my god. Oh. Lenny! Lenny, I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming, Lenny. Hold your horses. Don't you get in a fight over here, bud. I'm right here. Oh.
Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
Everybody's out to party right now. Oh, okay. Hello. Hi. Okay, Arthur. Chill there, buddy. Brother. How long have you been out here for? We need to go find Lenny, okay? Where did Lenny go? Lenny? Lenny? Oh my god, Arthur Morgan! Lenny? Oh, everybody looks like Lenny now.
Damn it, Lenny, stop slumping off all day!
How many have you had, pal?
I haven't had that many, I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, bartender!
Found you, Lenny!
Lenny? Maybe you should switch to water, my friend.
Lenny? Yenny? Lenny? Lenny! Oh, I'm sorry. I'll go look for him. Is he upstairs, maybe? Lenny?
There you are, Lenny.
Lenny.
Lenny. What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, man. I'm looking for Lenny.
Hey, I'm a boy.
Do I look like a Lenny?
I love this.
I'm looking all over for you, Lenny.
Just go home, will you?
Just go home. Nah. See, that's not how this works. Oh, there you are. I was looking for you. Oh my lord. Oh my god.
Good friend of me, all.
Ding 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 ding.
Cheers.
Hey, chief.
Not you again.
Oh no. No, we're not gonna drown him. Jesus, Arthur. There we go. Oh my lord, you two. Oh, buddy. Oh no, Lenny! You can't catch me! Arthur, keep running! Just. No! You can't take me! Oh, I got it! Oh, did I screw up? I missed it, didn't I? I'm in jail.
Arthur.
Whoops.
You alive, Arthur?
Well,
oh no.
What did we do? I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town.
Oh man.
Just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Now that you fool got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
All right, we got some cash.
Get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
I love it. Oh, Lenny, buddy.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mike.
This is true. It got their mind off everything.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
I'll see you back there, Lenny. We'll see you back in camp, buddy. Oh, I love Lenny. Lenny's a great time. Good time. Oh my god. Well, hey, it could be way worse, right? We could have ended up accidentally drowning that man, and then we would definitely be in jail. And your core will not drain while resting, and will refill. Wait, holding Y? Oh! I didn't know this, like, ever. What? Huh. Okay. Stamina core is empty. Your stamina will regenerate slower. Excuse me. Sleeper eat food such as meats and canned food to refill your stamina core. Okay, cool. I never actually knew that. Thank you for the details.
You be happy to know Benedict Albright was cursing you till his last.
Are you talking about them? The one that I just did stuff to last night? It's fine. Don't worry about it. Well, now we gotta go get Micah. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Oh god, he's all the way out there. Micah! You cursed man. Alright. We'll go get Micah. Not today, though. I think this is as good as the spot to call it here for today. We at least had some fun with Lenny. We had some hunting. And, it was a good time. Overall. At least we got Lenny to just relax for a bit, so. Hey, I will take what I can get, and as far as I'm concerned, that is a win. So, take it or leave it. That is the that's the answer I have overall, you know? Alright. Well, I think this will be a good spot to call it here for today. So I want to thank you all for joining me on this mini-adventure, I guess you should say, of Red Dead Redemption 2 right now. And we'll continue on with some more later on. At least we're finally getting back into it, so I'm happy. So until then, everybody, have a good one.